Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Today, let's explore the concept of converting between radians and degrees. First, about degrees, let us draw x-axis and y-axis in a complete circle. Let us divide the complete circle into four parts and give them 0 degrees, 90 degrees, 180 degrees, 270 degrees. Then a full circle rotation becomes 360 degrees. Also about radians, we take the radians in the inner part of the circle and divide it into four parts and give them 0, pi by 2, pi, 3 pi by 2. Now the full circle rotation becomes 2 pi. Now taking radians and degrees in one circle, then pi equals 180 degrees, 2 pi equals 360 degrees. Now, let's look at the formulas of how to convert from degrees to radians and how to convert from radians to degrees. First of all, convert degrees to radians formula. Radians equals degrees times pi by 180. Next, convert radians to degrees formula. Degrees equals radians times 180 by pi. Now let's see how to convert 350 degrees into radians according to the formula. Radians equals 350 degrees times pi by 180 degrees. The degrees of 350 and 180 must cancel then. Radians equals 350 times pi by 180. Next, then we cancel out the 0 in 350 and the 0 in 180. Then we get radians equals 35 times pi by 18. After that, divide 35 by 18. We get 1.944. Then finally, radians equals 1.944 pi. Now let's see how to convert 7 pi by 5 radians into degrees according to the formula. 7 pi by 5 radians times 180 degrees by pi radians. The radians of 7 pi by 5 and pi must be cancelled. This way, we get 7 by 5 times 180. After simplification, we get the final value of 252 degrees. Next here is 4.9 radians in decimal form. Let's see how to convert into degrees. The radians of 4.9 and pi must be cancelled. Therefore, we get 4.9 times 180 by pi. Simplifying will give us 882 by pi. Evaluating the equation will give us the value of 280.891 degrees. This method can be used to convert radians to degrees and degrees to radians by using their formulas. We hope that this video helped you understand the concept of converting between radians and degrees and vice versa. If you liked the video and found it helpful, make sure to like and subscribe for more.